eyes close. Take a couple of deep breaths. Broaden your shoulder when the shoulder goes back and down. You feel your neck lengthening as you lift the top of your head. Feel your navel pulling in gently. Relax your facial muscles. Drop your head forward. Feel the back of the neck stretching. And from here, roll the head out to the front of the shoulder. The chin back towards the chest. Roll the head out to the shoulder. Once you're done with all six circles, with the chin close to the chest, try to let go of your head entirely. At the same time, try not to round your shoulders. So the back is still straight, only the head goes forward. And then from here, lift the chin up towards the ceiling. Let go of the weight of your arms here. And then release the hands, bring them down to the shoulder. Legs again. Going to cross. We're going to roll over. Coming up to table. hands beneath the shoulders, knees beneath the hips, and going to carry your hands in the head. So every time you breathe out around your back, and every time you breathe in, arch your back. One more time. Stay there, hold it for a minute. Breathe in steadily, even though it's really much. And then lower the chest. Bring the hands next to Both elbows. Get really close to the floor and either take a cobra from here or go over your toes and switch up and facing down. Just hold it. Lift the leg up.
Back to the floor and lift back into the fingertips.
hand out of elastic to make her really back flat. Like to be back. Take a moment here to compare the sensations in the right leg and left leg. Either take upward facing dog or cobra. You just hold back then for a little while, making sure your breath is slow. Long exhale, come back down the going to take the same short sequence on the left side. So step the left foot forward, lift to the fingertips, the right foot can slide a little bit further back and drop the right foot. As soon as you're ready, start extending the left leg forward, forward. Bend, drop the hips, look up. You might notice some differences between the two legs. Upper facing dog or cobra. You can take cobra this time. Feel free to go with upper dog. And then find your way back to downward facing dog in your head.
Thank you.
need to come up from what you are doing there. Take the position of your shoulders. You can notice that you're hunching. Roll the shoulder blades back and down. The middle finger of the left thumb. Right hand reaches to the right leg, you're reaching over the head with the left arm. Back to warrior two, and from here back to half moon. Keep the momentum. Right hand in the right hip. Left fingertips on the floor. Your breath. check the position of your head. Make sure that your forehead on the ground rather than the top of your head. Leave your hands next to your ears, spreading the fingers wide. Use your next inhale, roll to the top of your head, lift your hips. So you'll feel a gentle pressure on your head. You might want to stay here. Or if you want a little bit more pressure, lift your arms, place your fingers, and gently pull your arms forward.
Thank you.
posture on the other side. Keep a really gentle back bend. Swings. Elbows under the shoulders. Press the chest forward. Arms are engaged here. So press down through the pattern. Pull yourself forward with the strength of the hands and arms. Sensations in your left shoulder and your right shoulder. Right arm next to you, keep the shoulder level, left hand is helping you to roll over. With the inner edge of your left foot and pulling in towards the floor. And you're gonna keep this hand in front of you, helping you to increase your twist. Want to experiment, bring those fingertips behind you, try to touch the floor. Hands next to your lower ribs, come back to downward facing dog. From here we're going to walk the feet forward, cross the legs, and let them sit in. And extend both legs. Dandasana to begin with. So you want to have your back as straight as possible. Heel is pulling in. Reaching away from the heels, pulling the toes towards us. And just hold this for a moment, letting your breath flow. Thank you. and bend the back knee. Press the left foot up against your right inner thigh. Your hands behind you, lengthen your spine. From here, we're going to twist. Then you exhale with the right hand to the left knee. Sit down very gently. Lift the left arm up. And then fold over the right leg. Close to the hips, have them a bit wider than hip distance apart. And you need to take a back bend here, which can make you look good toes. Clasp your hands, you can walk your shoulder blades under. And you can squeeze here. Let's say 5 breaths. So I'm looking back to your leg, taking a more intense back bend. So you can bring your hands close to your ears. Fingers pointing slightly outward, and you can lift from there. Working towards putting your head extending. Only hold it as long as it feels right to you. So you might want to hold it longer, and maybe you want to come down. Thank you. once you're done, put your arms a little bit away from your body, palms facing down, press down through your shoulders, and bring the shins parallel to the floor, feet touching. I'm going to drop both legs out towards the left. Make sure that your right shoulder stays on the floor. You might want to stay here, then you can turn your head out to the right, twisting into the neck area too. Going to finish with a shoulder stand, which we're going to hold for 5 breaths. So you can take it full version, or you can take half shoulder stand and just holding your hips and your legs are holding towards you, depending on how you feel today. So take 5 breaths here, and then take another 5 no pose. What you just say no there, no is tail on your practice, don't need to follow everything. Just hang out here as long as it feels right. And then make your way into Shavasana for a short relaxation. So in Shavasana, the legs are slightly apart, the palms are facing up, and your eyes are closed. If you suffer from lower back pain, you can bring the knees together and you can have your feet wider apart. So that can be quite suiting for your lumbar spine.
Thank you.
stretch from toes to fingertips. Your hips side to side. And then bring your knees to your chest again. Lift your head. Rock side to side for a couple of seconds. To your side, sitting. Take one more breath with your eyes closed. Stand your spine. Namaste. Thank you for joining me.